Have you ever wondered about what is the right way of doing thyroid detox to reverse your thyroid disorder? Hi, I am Dr. Anshul Gupta. I am a functional medicine expert. I help people make personalized functional medicine plans to reverse their thyroid disease. So today we are going to talk about the right way of doing the thyroid detox so that it can help you with your thyroid disorder. So if you have a thyroid disorder like low thyroid, hypothyroidism, Graves' disease, or Hashimoto's disease, then toxins are playing an important role in causing these diseases. Research has shown time and again that the environmental toxins that we get exposed to on the daily basis play an important role in causing thyroid disorders. And the worst part is that each and every day, we are pumping more and more toxins into our environment, and that overburdens our body, and that leads to thyroid disorder. The various toxins in our environment that we already know about are heavy metals like lead and mercury, like mold toxins, like mycotoxins living in your houses or in the places that you work, or environmental toxins like all that spraying of pesticides around you that might be happening. So all these toxins overburden your body and overburden your thyroid gland. And what it ultimately leads to is thyroid disorders like Hashimoto's disease, Graves' disease, or hypothyroidism. So it is very important to regularly do detox to help to work with your thyroid gland. Now, the important part over here to remember is that you want to do a very, very gentle detox, because I have seen so many people going for detox regimens which are available online, and suddenly they get a die-off reaction and they feel even worse. So what you need to do is that you need to use more natural ways of detox that can help your thyroid gland to get better. So this is what we are going to talk about today. What are the best natural ways to detoxify so that your thyroid gland can function better? So we detoxify through five different channels, and that's what we are going to talk about today. So the first best way to detoxify for thyroid gland is by sweating. Yes, you might have heard of saunas. So saunas are wonderful ways which can help you to get rid of toxins from your body. So there are different kinds of saunas which are available. The traditional saunas, and now we have those infrared saunas. Both saunas are great, but infrared saunas definitely have a better edge over the traditional saunas, because infrared saunas try to heat your body from inside, and that way it helps you to get rid of toxins more than the traditional saunas. But if you don't have an infrared sauna, don't worry. The traditional saunas also work great. So it was actually shown in the research is that whenever you're detoxifying through sweating, the sweat has actually shown to have different kind of toxins which your body releases, like mycotoxins, like heavy metals. All of these toxins are being released in your sweat, and that way we can get rid of them. So that's where you can do that. Now the other question is that if you do not have access to sauna, then what you do? Then I recommend to people to exercise. And what you do is that layer up. So do a lot of layering when you're exercising so that you sweat more. So when you sweat more, again, then you're releasing those toxins. So those are different ways that you can get rid of these toxins by sweating. But obviously, when you're trying to sweat, especially when you're using the saunas, I always recommend to go slow. You don't have to go too fast, because if you go too fast by using saunas for a very long amount of time, then you can get a heat stroke, or your body again starts reacting to the saunas. So very, very important to go slow, but sweating is a great way to help detoxify your thyroid gland. The second way that you can help your thyroid detox is through gut. Yes, our gut is an important way that we detoxify every day, and that is through your bowel movements. So our bowel movements are made up of different kinds of things, but it does have a lot of toxins that it helps our body to eliminate. So it is very, very important to have regular bowel movements, at least one a day, okay? But I generally prefer my clients to have at least two or three bowel movements a day, okay? So in that front, that helps them to get rid of the toxins a lot. Okay, now how do you keep your bowels regular? What is the best way of doing it? So first of all, drinking lots and lots of water helps you to keep regular. Second of all, eating healthy diet, which is high in fibers. So that means a lot of non-starchy vegetables. They can be also helpful to keeping you regular. And then movement. It is very important to have some kind of exercise regimen, whether it is walking, jogging, running, all of those things helps you to keep your bowel movements regular again. So very important to keep your bowel movements regular. If these things are also not helping, there is a simple supplement like magnesium citrate that you can take that you can keep your bowels regular. So it is very important to have at least one bowel movement everyday basis so that you can eliminate all those toxins which are in your GI tract and will help you to reset your thyroid gland. The third way that you can help your thyroid to detox is through your kidneys. Yes, kidneys are a wonderful organ which get rid of a lot of toxic waste products in our body, including a lot of different kinds of toxins. Whether it is mold toxins, whether it is heavy metal toxins or environmental toxins like pesticides, all of those things do get eliminated through the kidneys. So we have to optimize our kidney function, and it is very, very important. So for that, we need to make sure that we are drinking enough water. At least 6 to 8 glasses of water a day is important for everybody. Now that doesn't count drinking your core products or teas or coffees that you might be drinking. That is not water. That is actually putting more pressure on your kidneys, because all of these drinks like sodas or Coke products or like caffeinated beverages like your tea and coffees actually put more pressure on the kidneys and have them overwork, which we do not want. We want plain water so that your kidneys can function better. Now if you hate the taste of plain water, then you can always add some lemon to it. You can always add some cucumber to it, so it gives a nice flavor to it so that you can drink more and more water. So that's way, you know, kidneys are also a wonderful way that we can help your thyroid to reset. Okay. Now the another way of detoxification for your, especially for your thyroid, is through your lymphatic channels. Okay. So the lymphatic channels are an important part of our body, but we don't talk about them too much. Okay. And they are very, very important, especially for the thyroid patients. So these lymphatic channels actually are wonderful detox channels, because our bodies basically filters out a lot of these toxins from our blood and they enter the lymphatic channels and our body gets rid of them. So it is very important for thyroid patients to optimize their lymph flow in their body. How do you do it? It's easy. You do dry brushing. Okay. So dry brushing is very popular, easy way that you can do it on the daily basis. So I recommend all of my clients to put like, you know, a loofah in their bathroom or like a dry brush in their bathroom. You can all go online and buy it. It's easily available. And then just before taking the shower, you use a dry brushing for a few minutes and you're done. So easy way of dry brushing is that you take the dry brush and you have to stroke the dry brush from the periphery towards your heart. Okay. So you basically hold your dry brush and then you kind of brush from your periphery towards your heart. So that's the way, all in different directions, you do the dry brushing, and that is going to help you with your lymph flow, and that is going to help you with releasing a lot of toxins. The last way that you detoxify is through your liver. Yes, liver is our master detoxifier. So it is very important to keep our liver in good shape. Now, most of the people who have a thyroid disorders, their liver is not functioning optimally. So it is very important to support our liver function optimally so that it can detoxify. Now, several people come to see me say that, well, my liver enzymes are normal. So how do you say that my liver is not working? So the liver enzymes are only one way to check for your liver dysfunction. And we know that even though your liver enzymes might be normal, then only your liver might not be detoxifying properly. So it is very, very important to support your liver health so that it can detoxify properly. How do you do it? So you use food, right? Food is medicine. So you use specific foods which helps your liver to function better. So one of the important categories of food over here is like broccoli, like all these cruciferous vegetables for you, like broccoli, like cauliflower, like, you know, Brussels sprouts. These are all wonderful ways that helps your liver to detoxify. Other foods which helps your liver to detoxify are artichokes. Those are other wonderful things which helps your liver to detoxify. There are spices like curcumin or turmeric and ginger. They also help your liver and support your liver to detoxify. Then there are supplements like milk thistle, which is a wonderful way to support your liver. The good part, there is no side effect of it. So all of these foods and supplements can combine together, can help your support your liver to detoxify better. So you see, there are five different channels which you can use to help your thyroid gland to detoxify. The first one is through your sweating. The second one is through your gut by having regular bowel movements. The third one is through your kidneys by having to drink lots and lots of water. The fourth one is through your lymphatic channels. Do dry brushing, that is going to help you with that. And the fifth one is your liver. So again, having a regular healthy diet, especially with cruciferous vegetables, artichokes, ginger, turmeric, is going to help you support your liver. So all of these five different ways are wonderful for your thyroid reset and also a detoxifying for your thyroid gland. Okay, great. So I do offer online virtual consultations for people worldwide. So if you are interested in reversing your thyroid disease, then you need to get in touch with me. The link is in the description to get an appointment with me. All right, take care guys, thank you.